I'll be open. Approaching barangay San Juan. This is where may namatay na, ay may positive na dalawa. And yet, parang wala lang. Madaming saradong establishments. But wait, there's more. More motorcycle. More mamimili. Parang regular day lang. What the biggest money. Just like a regular non-virus day. Business as usual, yeah, may tricycle. Actually, mga motor din, mga habal-habal eh. Ito naman in fairness, mask naman yung mga tao. Close, mabigyan ng tebe. Kaya sa mga tebe, close. But the mark is open. Side of the palengke. Hindi mo pinayang mag-isda. Hindi namin kailangan ng surgical mask dahil maraming pipitin ng washable mask. 30 pesos isa. Open, haba pila. Pero eventually, umunti din yan kasi pinauwi niya yung magbayad ng bills. Thank you for watching. Sana may dumating ng mga opisyalis ng barangay para i-monitor ito. Kasi may yun. Situation sa SM, yung mga sasakyan sa labas lang nakapark kasi bawal sila magpark doon sa parking. Sa open, pwede. This is our Taytay situation this March 23, Monday. We'll call it's closed.